There have now been two arrests after a stolen car crashed into a bus earlier this week. This happened Monday morning outside Morse Middle School in Milwaukee. A 15-year-old boy and 11-year-old boy were hurt. Today, Milwaukee police say they have arrested a 14-year-old girl and a 15-year-old girl. They are still looking for others who were involved, including the driver.